Oh yes. There's the 70s Camaros. Uh-huh. That's good looking. Oh no no, that's not a Camaro.
That's a Firebird.
That's a Firebird. That's a Formula One.
Definitely taking a picture of that.
Dang. I thought that was a Camaro.
I was like, that does not look like a Camaro.
It does when you look at it from the side though.
Yeah, but I was like, that's no way that's a Camaro. Firebird.
That is an old truck. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a little red.
Little red.
Or a little red. Those are so freaking rare. I wouldn't expect to see those around here. Mm-hmm. But look how shiny the little red is.
Ooh, Mustang. Heck yeah.
That's the first Mustang I've seen today. All the Mustangs are down here apparently.
Uh-huh.
There's two right there too. The radio TAs is what I want a bunch of. Some good radios.
Another Mustang. Another Mustang. Oh my god. That's another one. Just another one.
Did you read what it said?
You may see a scratch, you may see a ding. That just means you drive this thing. Oh yeah, makes total sense. Perfect sense. Just a Cheyenne, nice. Yeah. That Cheyenne. Yas. Lovely.
That's no Land Rover. That another? No, that's a. Is that a Malibu? Or is that a Chevelle?
That's no. A Chevelle.
It's another Firebird.
Another Cheyenne, too.
Ooh, that's a that's a Cheyenne of my truck.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Another Cheyenne. Jeez.
Cheyenne. Cheyenne. Here's
Corvette. And a Chevelle. I can literally barely see my phone right now. Like, my phone's green. Barely visible, but I can make it out. That kid just got nailed in the face by a football. That's lovely. I think that's... No, there's more cars over there.
Yeah. There's gonna be cars everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Recording a video. Yeah, these are a whole bunch of rat rods. Whole bunch of rat rods.
And actually normal cars.
I've only seen three Mustangs the whole time.
Yeah, and they were all literally four. There's another one right there.
There's another Trans Am. Here's one of the ones with the good paint jobs on. Oh, that's a bandit. It's a Trans Am. Us?
Yes, y'all too.
Oh.